everybody out there. It's Coach Dan Long with the Over 40 Protocol, and today I'm in my backyard, and I've got these dumbbells, and you and I are going to get our exercise on. Thanks for stopping on this feed today. Now listen, I know you want to know what the moves are, and I got something for you. Just hold on. You see that link around here? Don't click it. Don't touch it. Don't look at it, because these moves are absolutely going to change your life. Now, if you're like me and you're over the age of 40, I'm almost 46 years old, and you're looking to boost metabolism and hormones and also defy the aging process, stick with me, because at the end of this short video, I have something specifically designed to go with what I'm about to show you, okay? Now, been training moms, dads, and kids, and athletes, professional athletes, you name it, Olympians, military, for over 20 plus years. And there's a lot of moves that I have inside my vault that I have yet to share with you guys. Today, I want to share two moves with you that are combinations that are going to help not only boost metabolism and hormones, but it's going to help target the shoulder areas and also the core, which we know boosts metabolism. Okay, so here I have 12 pound dumbbells. You can use 5 pound, 10 pound, 15 pound, whatever, 12 pound, whatever you want. Choose your intensity, but just remember, you need to be able to get through at least 12 reps on each arm. And also, when I do the core exercises, so pick them and obviously make sure your intensity is at the right point, okay? Now, bring your dumbbells down just like so, okay? First move is gonna be just like this. Now, normally, you're used to seeing dumbbells come out here and up here, correct? Well, here's what we're gonna do today. You're gonna take both hands, knuckles faced outward, and you're gonna go just like this up to the opposite side of the shoulder and then back down. Now, I don't want you to go any higher than going up to eye level. You're gonna go opposite way, eye level, and then back down. Opposite way, back down. Now, we're gonna do a little combination. Here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna go to the right, then we're gonna go center, then we're gonna go left. Now, that's one full rotation. So left, center, right, is one full rotation. You're gonna do 12 rotations of that to make one set. If you're a beginner, I want you to do 3 rounds of that. If you're intermediate, 4 rounds, and advanced for 5 rounds, okay? Second exercise, bring your dumbbells together just like so. Now, you can see this, okay? I don't have these against my chest. I'm pulling out about 6 inches. 6 inches out, then I want you to plant your feet on the ground, point your toes out, and then here's what I want you to do. Rotate to the right, get it even with your torso, and then rotate to the left, get it even with the torso. Keeping your hips in position. You can pivot, but don't pivot too hard, because I don't want you to mess up your hips, okay? So here we're gonna go, just like this. Right, rapid motion, just like so. Now, the heavier these dumbbells are, the more tension you're gonna feel on your midsection in between your pecs and your glutes, which is all your core. How long are you gonna do this? I want you to do this for 30 seconds, beginner, 45 seconds for intermediate, and 1 minute for advanced. Let's do the moves again. Here we go. Right, eye level. Center, eye level. Left, eye level. What is this targeting? Can you see all here in your shoulder? Can you see these striations here? Okay, it targets all of that. In the medial and also the interior, okay? All right here in your shoulders. And then, second move, here we go. Out 6 inches, left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right. Not only is this cardio, it's also core exercises. And trust me, when you up the game on these dumbbells, it makes it even more challenging. So you got that? I'm sure you do. Make sure you do 3 rounds, 4 rounds, and 5 rounds if you're advanced, okay? And stick to that. Now, on these here, of these 30 seconds left to right, this is very similar to a Russian twist, by the way. I want you to do, again, 3 rounds of that for beginner and up to 5 rounds for advanced. All right, so now that you've heard that and now that you've seen these moves are specifically designed for people over the age of 40 like you and me. And here's the thing. You know that hormones become a challenge after you hit a certain age. I'm almost 46 and I can attest to this. So many of my clients around the world can attest to this. All the professional athletes that I've had in my day can attest to this, okay? So You have to move differently, and you have to use specific movements with a protocol that will help you boost metabolism and hormones. I have that for you here in a second. Now, do me a favor. If you love these moves, right now, down here, hit a like, hit a heart, hit a share for me. Show me some love. Share it with someone in a family, a coworker. It could be just a friend. Get it out to the world. We're now over 368,000 people here at the Over 40 Protocol sharing it all over the world, okay? Second is down in the comments below. You want more videos like this? You want more tips, tricks, and exercises? Down in the comments below, put "my shoulders will rock." Two exclamation marks. "My shoulders will rock." Two exclamation marks down in the comments below, and I'll bring you more videos just like this. Now, if I still have you and you're here with me and you're not over the age of 40, thank you so much for stopping on this feed, and I'll see you on the next video. But if you are over the age of 40, I have specific moves and protocols that's in a system called the Over 40 Flat Belly and Ab Solution. Yes, it's taken over 20 plus years to make this system and to make it effective. It's proven, it's bulletproof, and it's all in one download link that you can get up here at this link in a second. When you click that, not only are you gonna see me, you're gonna see my wife. She's 42 years old with three amazing kids. You're gonna see my partner and best friend, Sean Hatzel. He is 47 years old, rip grandpa with six pack abs, yes. And his wife, Karen, she's 58 years old, and she is living with a healthy lifestyle using this exact system. I want you to get started only if you're ready. If you're over the age of 40 and you're looking for more moves and you're looking for specific protocols to help you boost metabolism hormones, it's your turn. Click this link now.